patio here, which is also the driveway, which blends in, is a stucco tabby look. Basically, what that is, what they did here in this instance is actual concrete, and they just added, blended in, and stamped in shells. But originally, believe it or not, in this area, the colonial period, when British were colonizing this area in Oglethorpe, they actually melted down, they burnt down oyster shells, and they made a concrete type material from that, which is not obviously structurally sound as today. So what we do with the tabby to get the same look, we just add shells to concrete or stucco. And if you see here, the same way they blended it into some of the stucco on the wall, you come up this way, the same idea, the stucco's there, and then the actual shell is applied rather afterwards, and you still get the structural integrity, but you get the feel and the authenticity of the tabby look, which is so important to this part of the United States.